Let's stand together, if you would, please. Welcome to Galilean Baptist Church. We're glad to see you today. Thank you for being here. We're going to pray. And how many of you understand that when we come into God's presence, He wants to bless. He wants to answer our prayers. He wants to help us, right?
Amen.
And I hope that you come in by faith, trusting Him to do that, because we all need it. Let's go ahead and bow for prayer. We'll ask for His help today. Heavenly Father, we come to You humbly, but yet boldly, by faith, as You've commanded us to, knowing that You are our great God, You are our Father, and yet You are our friend. And I thank You that because of who You are, we can come to You expecting You to do exceeding abundantly above all we ask or think. Lord, I pray that today we would not just expect You to do what we ask, but You would do what we can't even think of. And I pray that in our service, that it wouldn't be about what we give You, but what we receive from You. Lord, we know that we cannot add to Your glory. We cannot add to Your holiness. We cannot add any value to You. Lord, we know that You can give so much. You are a great giver. And I pray that we would be good receivers today. Lord, I pray that as the truth is proclaimed, as we sing Your praise and Your glory, I pray that we would do so from a full heart of thanks and love. I pray that we would do it only in Your Holy Spirit's power. Now, Lord, we're grateful for You and for what You've done. Now, Lord, as we worship You, may our worship reflect our love for You. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Good morning, everybody. Good to see everyone out this morning.
God with the Lord.
Praise the Lord, let the people rejoice.
Oh,
194. Number 194. On that first verse, onward to the prize before us. Ready?
Onward to the prize before us. Soon this music will be born. To the early gates will be. We shall stretch wings of glory. When we all get to heaven.
I wasn't there to see him rise.